for that. Sharing is good, but sharing digitally and technologically is masterpiece of society. With this, obedient calling to honor the judges, teachers, and almighty of it. I have to list of class 10 day. Would like to speak a few words on the presented topic, role of student digital media. Before going further, I should make you aware about what is digital media. Digital media is a program or media organization by our country to ensure a proper internet explorer in our society. Now the question arises, what we students, me and you can do in our society to emphasize our country more and more. There are a number of steps we can do. Childhood, which is the spring of our life, and this a number of changes occurs in our life. So let's come one by one to each and every option. The elders of our home, for example, our grandfathers, our grandmothers, and many, we can make each one of them to know about the technology, the new ideas which occurs in our society. Instead of wasting the time, the most important thing is what we can do to help them. We can make them to know aware about all the technologies and all the information which happens in it. Now, a child of 3 or 4 years wanted to be modernized, wanted to know the technologies and a number of things in our society. Yes, there are a number of advantages of it, but child may have more and more advantages also, like he may become superior in using a thing. Then, we all go to markets, shops, or malls, restaurants, cinema halls, a number of things. There are chances that they don't have money with us. Credit cards, or a number of smart cards are available in the society which help us to use them for very nice. Now comes text mark. You can see that there are a number of things all have to pay. Our parents are paying.
Or the text which we think is harmful.